Place the CMOS battery on top of the socket with the positive symbol facing up, and then press the battery into the seat until it clicks into place. Install the PCIe riser cage assembly. Install the tray cover.